The president is not in control of anything.
Really?
The finance minister is boring. Yet they say Ghana beyond aid. Ghana beyond which aid? Ghana beyond which aid?
But they say it's a gradual process. You know?
Which process? The president is engaged in empty sloganeering. Empty sloganeering and hot air rhetoric. That's all he's doing. And then when he throws it out, then he will get his ventriloquist like Kweku Baako and go to run with it. That's what they are doing. As for Baako, he's just a politician. He's a spent force carrying all kinds of fake documents around.
Fake documents?
Oh, yes. Some of those newspapers that he's carrying, they are dead news. People retracted, people apologized, but he still carries them as documents. They say he has documents. This Kweku Baako guy, anyway, he sits down, they feed him with information from national security. Then he comes on radio. He's able to predict decisions that will be taken even by judges in courts. Meanwhile, he's the same person who says that he's bookshot. He dropped out of secondary school in Form 3. He himself admits that he's bookshot. Yet, he can predict the judgment that judges will give because he's being fed with the judgment ahead of time to go and throw out. This people, they are doing a great disservice to Ghana. Kweku Baako & Co. Great disservice to this country.